decrease water resistance. To swim much faster, you need to decrease all possible water resistance that slows down your speed. There are three common mistakes that slow down your speed and create water resistance. When you lift your head for breathing, when you perform arm soaks in hurry, and when you keep your legs too low. Let's take a closer look at these three most common mistakes and learn how to fix it. Make sure that your head is in the correct position. Your side is directed at about a 45 degree angle with your face fully in the water. When breathing, half of the face stays in the water. Turn your head back in a neutral position immediately after inhaling. The wrong head position can ruin your whole swimming technique and make your freestyle swimming much more difficult. So always remember to turn your head only to the side, but not raise your head from the water. You don't need to overperform your arm strokes in a hurry, as it makes your freestyle swimming exhausting, but doesn't help you to swim faster. Make sure to recover your arms in a relaxed manner and always stretch your arms forwards. Your arms should stay in front for a moment and finish this stroke by gliding. Doing this will help you to increase your speed. So remember to have a small pause between your arm strokes and to stretch your arms forwards. Keep your legs close to the water surface. Perform kicks in your body streamline. All extra movements create water resistance and slow down your speed. Increase power of your arm strokes. Arm strokes give us the majority of our speed. You can get the maximum speed only when your arm stroke technique is correct. If your technique is wrong, you can apply a lot of power, but you will not swim faster. To start an arm stroke correctly, imagine that you need to catch a large exercise ball. This will allow you to catch the water correctly. If your elbow drops at the beginning of the arm stroke, you will lose your power of the arm stroke and cannot get much speed. Perform an arm stroke with an almost straight trajectory. In the middle of the arm stroke, your elbow must be directed to the side, but not down. Finish the arm stroke with an almost straight arm near your leg. This correct arm stroke technique allows you to swim much faster. Check our video to learn how to perform the correct arm stroke and 4 other essential swimming skills. When the arm stroke is performed correctly, you get high speed from the movement. But how can we get even more power for our arm strokes? We need to use our upper back muscles. Your upper back muscles are much bigger and stronger than your arm muscles. Therefore, we need to use them to perform arm strokes. But how can we use them? We need to rotate our body while swimming. If we don't rotate our body, we cannot use these muscles. Body rotation is simple. You perform the same movements as your normal freestyle swimming, but also rotate your pelvis to both sides. This is the key to body rotation. Equal pelvis rotation will activate your upper back muscles and will improve the power of our arm stroke significantly. Here are the steps for how body rotation works. When your right arm is in front, you should be on your right side, so that your pelvis is rotated to the right. While performing an arm stroke, you need to slide from the right side to the left side, so that in the end of the arm stroke, you are on your left side. Pelvis should rotate equally to both sides. Many swimmers make a mistake when they rotate more to one side then the other. Practice body rotation while swimming freestyle. Don't fear to do it wrong. Try to perform it in different ways. And finally, you'll be able to find the correct body rotation for you. This is the perfect drill to become much more powerful and to keep correct freestyle technique. Freestyle swimming with paddles. This is also a great tool for any swimmer, from beginners to advanced triathlon athletes. This will help you to get a feel for the correct technique. If you perform the beginning of the arm stroke wrong, you will immediately notice it, and you will be able to fix the mistake. Freestyle with paddles is a must to do for every swimmer. This will improve the power of your arm strokes, help you to get support on the water, and feel how to rotate your body correctly.